Are you on LinkedIn? If not, you're committing career suicide. LinkedIn can bring huge value to your career management. Let me explain. Let me give you three tips you need to address right today. You need to go and look at your LinkedIn URL. If it's got numbers and letters after your name, you haven't customized it. That is the default they gave you when you signed up, whenever. You need to go and customize it for two reasons. A, it's far more professional. And this is very important. The minute you do that, LinkedIn or Google will give you a 400% uplift in algorithm visits to your LinkedIn profile. You need as many as you can get. Number two, you need to have a photograph. If you don't have a photograph, a professional photograph, not one holding a limpy fish or cuddling your spouse, you need to have a professional, personal photograph. As soon as you do that, put a photograph on, again, Google will give you a 1400, yes, I'm saying it right, a 1400% uplift in profile visits or algorithm visits to your LinkedIn profile. Number three will be the recommendations. You need to have recommendations from your peers, from your ex-bosses. There is a rule of thumb, but don't stick to it, but preferably get to it, would be to have five, yes, five per position. And who should they be? They should be one from your boss, if you can get it, one from a peer, one from an employee, one from a customer, and finally, one from a vendor. If you can do those three things today, you will be elevated up in Google to help you manage your career. LinkedIn is an important tool. If you're not on LinkedIn, you're not worth hiring. So make sure you are on LinkedIn today and you customize those three things. So if you're interested in connecting with me, and I'm very particular who I connect with, I'll be happy to connect with you if you meet my defined criteria. I'm very, very particular, and so should you on who you connect with. So my name is Martin Buckland, and my website is www.aneliteresume.com. Don't forget LinkedIn. It's very important.